they're seeing what they're going to do tonight. And as we say, the Clippers won the first shot, and it was a bit of an upset. And he called glass. He gets the bank shot from downtown. But we'll see how that goes. They're letting them play. Hinton with a nice backdoor gets his own miss and 2 points for Hinton. Player as they rotate the ball. Wallace gets it over to O'Brien, and O'Brien gets it down low, gets it over to Hinton. Hinton thought about it, and then he put it up. And he didn't have to hesitate because he puts it down. Shot clock, that's something to think about. Not too deep in the shot clock. But Tyrone Wallace, he's looking, gets it over to Hinton. Great backdoor play. That is a great play. And that's one of the things we've talked about all the time.
It's normal to come out the half a little bit cold, but I know they want to get things fired back up and work that plan out.
And look at Plumlee with the reverse throwdown slam. He's going to do, gets it back to Tyrone Wallace. He was on my team. I give him the ball, too. Look at that backdoor cut by Hinton. Are you kidding me?
LaDante Hinton, there's no fear getting up amongst the trees. A great play by LaDante Hinton.
And Vanderbilt, look at that. He can get to the rim anytime he wants, but that was just traffic. O'Brien, what you going to do with it? Gets it over to Wallace. Go up and one.
The good old-fashioned way. Great defense. Interior defense by the Clippers.
With 2 minutes and 2 seconds to go, is the clock becoming a factor? And look at that play by O'Brien.